Every year, we give the Christmas Eve offering to fill the needs of others. This year, our offering is for the Baptist Camp Lebanon. It's going to be given to the Cedars of Lebanon's campaign. The goal is to raise $2,020,000 by the year 2020. As the ushers come forward, we hope you give generously. And we hope you give lots.